Hello, my name is Charlene. I come from France.
Hello, my name is Winnie and I'm from Germany.
Hello, my name is Solat and I'm from Spain.
Hello, my name is Nelly and I'm from Sweden.
Hello, my name is Julia and I come from Poland.
What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a dancer because I like dance.
I don't really know what I want to be in the future, but I would like to work on something related to art because I like painting, craft, sculpture.
I actually don't know what I be because in Germany and I think in many other countries we have got many opportunities to choose for a job, but maybe something creative like drawing or create buildings or graphic designer.
I would be a doctor and open a cabinet in my future.
I want to be a lawyer or an animal welfare inspector.
How is your education looks like?
I think I will go to university and I would like to learn at least one course in other country because I would like to study different languages.
I would like to go to high school and university. It takes 5 years to study.
In the upper secondary school, I want to go to the English profile because I'm going to traveling around different countries, and then I gonna go to university.
Maybe I'll go to Rostock. There's a great design academy and it's not far away from my hometown. There you can become a graphic designer or something like this. And there I have to learn for maybe 3 years.
I want to go to high school and university. And I want to study for maybe 5 to 7 years.
Where do you want to live?
I want to live in Sweden or maybe Spain. Because I'm learning Spanish in school and yeah, it's fun.
I want to live a big city because in a big city there are a lot of events.
I would like to live near the sea. I don't care if it's a big city or a small town, but I would like to have my family and friends close to me.
In France, because it's a very pretty country, and my family and my friend live over there.
I think I will live in a big city, maybe in Munich or Hamburg, and there are many opportunities to get a great job, and it's not far away and from my hometown, and it's not boring like in my hometown.
Do you want to have a family?
I think I will have a husband but no children because I want to travel around the world and it's not cool with a little boy or girl.
Yes, I would like a boy, 2 girls and a dog.
Yes, I'm going to have 2 children and a husband.
Yeah, I want to have a husband and 2 children and I want to live in farm with horses because I love to ride them.
Yes, I would like to have 2 or 3 children and at least 1 girl.
What do you want to do in your free time in the future?
I want to meet with my friends and go to the South Korea.
I want to ride and I want to go to kickboxing like now, and I like to sing and play guitar too.
In my free time, I think I would like travel around the world and maybe I learn English with my children.
I would like to travel a lot to meet new people and learn about different cultures.
Do you think your school will help you to let this dream come true?
Yes, of course. In my school in Germany, we learn a lot of things and for example, the English language, and I think it's really important for the time after school.
Yes, I think so, because this is a good school and good teachers.
Yes, because in my school are a lot of good teachers who help us grow.
Yes, because we study English and I think that's very important if I want to travel.
Yes, I was in a good school where as I learned English, math, French, German, history, geography, Latin, chemistry and biology. I had a good teacher.
Can you tell us something about your school?
We start at 8 o'clock and end up at 13:15 or 15:45, and we have two breaks. One break for having lunch and the second break it's like 1 hour, and there we can go to the supermarket and buy things, but all the stuff we have to pay by ourselves.
My school starts at 8 o'clock or at 9 o'clock and finish at 2:30 or 3:30. And good teachers.
Yeah, we start 8:20 every morning, and we are finished around 3:30. And we eat lunch around 11:12.
Our lessons start at 9 o'clock and usually end at 4:30. We have a break of 25 minutes, and we have the lunch break of 1 hour and a half, where we can go out.